ki, ki, kiwi, ki, kiwi, kiwi. So kiwi is a sweet and sour fruit which many people like. I love it too. I love both green flesh and golden flesh kiwi. I eat fresh kiwi often in salads and I like to make juice with them. Have you ever heard of the Korean galbi? Galbi is the meat marinated with the sweet soy sauce. To make galbi sauce, we use bay leaves, soy sauce, pepper, other spices, pear, pineapple, and kiwi. Are you curious about why Korean people use the fruit for making sauce? A fruit makes the meat more tender and gives it a sweeter taste, you know. But if you leave the meat in this marinade for too long, it will over ripen and break down the meat. This will be galbi fail, you know. So the ratio between soy sauce and other fruits depends on each style. I practice making your own galbi sauce at home and become a master chef.